In this video, I'll be showing you how to play Roblox on PC and laptop with all of the controls. For movement, you will need to use the WASD keys. These are the keys used for moving in most PC games. W will move you forward, S moves backwards, A moves to the left, and D moves to the right. Alternatively, you can also use the arrow keys if you hold the mouse with your left hand. However, depending on your keyboard, the arrow keys may be smaller. To jump, you need to press space, which is much easier if you're moving with the WASD keys. If you want to sprint, then you will need to hold down the left control button found at the bottom left of your keyboard. To move your camera around, right-click on your mouse and hold it down. Then, move your mouse to control where you are looking. Depending on the game you're playing, the left click button may do nothing. However, if you're playing a shooting game, then left click will usually be shoot. Additionally, for games like Blocks Fruits, left click is your punch or hit button. You can zoom in with I and zoom out with O, or just use your mouse wheel. If you're playing a game with different tools or inventory, then you can switch between them by pressing the corresponding number keys. So 1 is usually the first slot, 2 the second, 3 the third, and so on. The back quote button is used to open your backpack. This is the button just under the escape key with the squiggly line. The F11 button can be used to toggle in and out of full screen, while F12 can be used to start and stop recording. Depending on your keyboard, you may need to hold down the FN button to use the F keys. In the top left corner, you will see a microphone, provided you have voice chat enabled. You can click this button to mute and unmute your microphone as needed. Also in this corner is the chat and more menu buttons. To emote, click more menus and select emotes. Then use your mouse to select an emote or press the corresponding button on your keyboard. On the right, you will see the player list for the server you're in. You can close this by pressing the tab button. Meanwhile, you can type a forward slash to open the chat window. To open the Roblox menus, press escape on your keyboard. The people tab shows who is in your game. Settings controls your game settings, and you also have capture and report options if needed. The help tab shows you a list of more controls if you need. However, for most games, the controls mentioned in this video are enough. At the bottom of the Roblox menu are the options to leave game, reset character, and resume, which will close the menu. You now know how to play Roblox on PC and laptop with controls. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.